In conventional blockchain technology, there is a linear progression of blocks of data. The first block begins the blockchain. We call that the genesis block. The blockchain proceeds on a linear basis. Slidechain is different. It becomes three-dimensional, or in fact, infinite-dimensional. As the main blockchain continues to form, you'll see the first split, called forks. In conventional blockchain, a fork is an accident. Slidechain becomes a database that can accommodate the needs of entire governments, international businesses, and universities. A system preserving the integral components of blockchain. The pharmaceutical industry, medical records, patient data, your health history, available in seconds but keeping your privacy secure. Factories, pills, prescriptions, hospitals, patients, everything ties together, everything is verified according to the mathematical history of the blockchain. Growing chains in every direction. Inventory tracking, just-in-time production, monitor it all. Shipments, tracking inventory. We're always checking and rechecking data. So data is secure because we rely on mathematical-based consensus. Incentives for all participants in the form of cryptocurrencies back to originating Genesis chains. Smart contracts. Sales volume. Productivity. Delivery times. Slidechain pulls it all together. We can have multiple chains intersecting, rewarding people for participation, incentivizing users in the network. Data cross-verifying. Expandable. Scalable. Flexible. Adaptable to new technology, making smart contracts useful, patented technology at the vanguard of innovation, the cutting edge of data. Flexible, powerful, scalable, your needs, your way, empowering, inspiring, on the vanguard of innovation. Crypto S, the Synapse Foundation, making data real for the world.